how a cosmic ray shower is formed when a detecting device is used to study cosmic ray intensities. It is observed that the intensity rises momentarily to several times its normal value, which indicates sudden burst of radiation. The cascade theory of cosmic ray shower shows that the shower production involves two processes, radioactive collision and pair production. An energetic electron or positron present in cosmic rays loses energy when it collides with the nuclei of atoms in Earth's atmosphere. This photon intersects with an atomic nucleus and produces an electron position pair. The electron and positron so produced have sufficient energies to produce more photons on interaction with nuclei, which are further capable of bringing about pair production. The result is the generation of a large number of photons, electrons and positrons having a common origin like a shower, and hence it is known as cosmic ray shower. The multiplication will continue until the initial energy becomes divided and the individual energy of the particles fall below the critical energy, when photon emission and pair production can no longer occur.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.